have lost a longtime member of the herd. Larry Owens, known to many fans as the Peanut Man, passed away yesterday at the age of 71. Larry was the first person the Bisons hired before the opening of then Pilot Field in 1988. For almost 30 years, he remained a fixture and a fan favorite at Section 104.